I'm Jocelyn Person in Buffalo. I'm inside the Positive Approach Press Building where they print out shirts like these that says, I think we should see other people. And by other people, I mean therapists. Now, these shirts are the ticket to helping others getting free therapy sessions.
With this t-shirt, you can help people get access to mental health resources.
I had 100 shirts printed and I was just going to sell them.
I had the opportunity to speak with Elena Gilgore, who's a Buffalo native and founder of Other People Fund. It's a merch company and nonprofit that started 3 years ago to increase access to mental health care.
And then kind of help a few people pay for some therapy sessions and move on. But it really blew up on social media almost immediately. And I got 647 orders in the first day and a half.
Elena works with Joe Peeler, who's the owner of Positive Approach Press in Buffalo. Joe says working for causes like these is part of his mission.
Everyone can relate to a t-shirt. The message is right there on your chest. You have to be somewhat close to a person to see and appreciate the message, and it can strike up a conversation.
Elena tells me access to therapy sessions is a problem in the U.S. since it can cost upwards of $100 per session. So with these t-shirts, Elena is happy that she can be part of making a change.
We can talk about it all day long, but a lot of people can't access it. So increasing that and allowing people to get the care that they need, because I think we're starting to get on the same page that mental health care is health care, and mental illnesses should be taken as seriously as physical illnesses.
The Buffalo native says anyone in the country can apply at Support for the Psyche, but at the moment they're not taking any applications because of the demand, but it should reopen very soon.
I share $300 per applicant. So it covers about 3 therapy sessions, sometimes a bit more, sometimes a bit less. And if you're in therapy already, I work directly with your therapist.
There will be a link to the Other People Fund at WKBW.com. Jocelyn Person, 7 News.